Comments are a great way for teams to communicate. When two or more team members are working in the same document, comments become real-time chat. If the comments flyout has not been opened during the active session, a comment added by one user is shown immediately to everyone. This brings comments to everyone's attention so that all communication and design decisions can be made in real time. As before, you can add general comments or apply comments to specific instances or geometry within your design to make your comments clearer. Everyone in the chat is notified, and any or all of the team can reply to the comment. Sometimes, however, too much chat can distract the team, so comments in Onshape can be directed at a specific user by using the at symbol followed by their name. Or quicker, you can now click their social cue icon at the top to add their name to the comment. A badge appears next to the comments icon to notify everyone that there's a new comment, but the recipient mentioned in the comment gets a badge showing the number of times they've been mentioned.